Today I'm gonna show you how to make Nilupak or this cassava cake. So what we need is cassava. I boiled already this one. Butter, condensed milk. Now let's start. Okay, now let's start to mash the cassava.